Hi guys, so today is Thursday, the 29th of August, and it's very sunny in Brisbane. It's 30 degrees right now, so I'm going to school. It's very hot out here, so let's go. Mama's going to talk to you guys now.
Ate is going to school. Whew, napaka init na, oh my goodness. Morning, Daddy.
Morning.
I love you too. Are you right there, Daddy? Are you okay?
Because after you dropped me?
Yes, that's right. Aline is there now. Hi, Baling Ling! What's wrong? You're hungry? Okay. You want your sunnies? Ate, can you hand it to Celine, please, my love? Thank you. Oh, have a good day. Hi. I love you, Baba. Oh, that would be cool. All right, love you, baby. You have a good day, okay? We'll see you soon. Can you open that for Mama, please? That's for making our car smell good. Good morning, everyone. So it's currently 8:14 ng umaga, and pinipick up lang namin yung hot drinks namin dito. And you know where we're going this morning? Pupunta tayo ng Gold Coast, guys. Yes, it's going to be a long drive again, but merong appointment si Daddy Mike sa kanyang dentist. It's actually iced chocolate. It's not hot chocolate. Where's Celine? Alam niyo ba, napasama ako ni Daddy Mike ngayon kasi yung ginamit niyang pang ano sa akin is magla-lunch kami sa Filipino restaurant doon. Sabi ko, okay, sama na lang kami para makapaghalo-halo tayo. Oh my God, kaka-excite. It's going to be like an hour and a half drive now, so we gotta start moving. Time check, guys. It's now 10:11 in the morning, and finally, we arrived safely in Gold Coast. So, nagpaya kami dito sa harapan ng dentist si Daddy Mike. Pumasok na siya.
Tired.
You're still tired? We'll just have a rest, Baba. Okay? Hindi kami sumama kay Daddy Mike kasi ito siya. Tulog siya pagkarating namin dito kanina. She just literally woke up. Did you have a good nap lang? Did you have a good nap? Alam ko na ang gagawin ko ngayon while waiting for Daddy Mike. Magkikilay tayo, guys. Buti na lang meron akong spare eyebrow pencil dito sa sasakyan. Kasi alam nyo na, pag madali ang ano, lakad, tapos maaga kanina, have to get Paris ready for school and all, so yan, wala na si mami nyo nakapagkilay.
1, 2, 3.
Ang anak kong nag-workout. And my sunscreen, kasi hindi tayo nag-makeup, guys. And Gimia, this is from Korea, and this is my holy grail. The best sunscreen I've ever used.
10, 14, 11, 20.
Lalabas kami ni Baby Celine, guys. Pupunta kami kay Daddy. We'll go on that stairs, ano? Gusto ko ipakita sa inyo yung ating outfit. of the day. Ang dilim-dilim lang. Uy, nilalagay ko doon sa ano ba? Para mapakita man ang ating outfit na. Ayaw man mag-operate ng lighting. Careful, baby. Good job. Who gave you this necklace?
Lolo Jeff.
Lolo Jeff. Look. Very cute. Merong ganyan din si Ate Paris, guys. Nung baby pa siya binigyan ng kanyang Lolo Jeff. But I don't know kung asan na nakalagay. Eh. Nawa man. Uy, don't put on your mask lang. It's very, anong tawag dito, guys? Manipis ba, oh? Delicate. I think daddy went in already, baby. Yan si Daddy Mike. Diyan siya pumupunta, guys. So, Art Smiles. Si Thunder. Wow.
My hair.
I'm a little, she's too big now. We're changing her nappy. Bah! Bigga naman ka na. Nako! Muntiin. Dito na lang tayo mag-OOTD. Kasi may salamin pala sila dito. So Daddy Mike just finished with his appointment, guys. And here's our outfit. Oh, today. Tingnan niyo ang shorts si Daddy Mike, guys. Sobrang laki ng kanyang quads. Nabut-but. Nabut-but na. Kabila, okay-okay pa dito. Wala na. Yeah. That's us. Right here lang. So, iiwan natin ang ating sasakyan dyan, guys. Kasi, nagbayad naman si Daddy Mike until 12:38 ata, sabi ni Daddy Mike. And it's still, Bob, what's the time, Bob?
11.
So, we still have an hour and 40 minutes. Wait, Baba! Talini! Daddy's carrying her kasi matatagalan kami kapag naglakad siya. But she's so big now. Should Daddy be? Shalini, the big girl? Oh my goodness! Such a big girl! And oh my goodness, napakainit, guys! Grabe! Buti na lang nagdala ako nitong ating cap kasi alam niyo ba? The spring has sprung. Actually, not spring. This feeling, ano na ngayon? This feels like summer. Napakainit na, guys. Grabe. So, it's, I think 30 is the highest today, Daddy?
Hi, Daddy.
Yeah. And for the next days, it's going to be really, really hot. So, guys, yeah. Good luck. Sunscreen pa more tayo nito. Wala pa naman ako sunscreen sa katawan. Pero sa mukha, ay, importante, guys, kasi ayun na nating dagdagan pa ang ating, ano no, sun damage. So, we're just walking towards the Filipino restaurant now. Malapit lang naman. What was that lang?
Bus.
It's a bus. Careful. Good girl, princess. Let's go. This way, baby. Careful, anak. This way, it's hot. Hold, daddy. So, dyan tayo sa Filipino restaurant kakain, guys. Kasi, let's support our own. Filipino supporting Filipino. Speaking of Filipino, supporting Filipino, guys, I want to give a big shout out to Madam Alicia. Alam niyo ba, she became my customer sa ating eBay, guys. Maraming salamat talaga sa pag-support na, Madam. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat, ha? Kasi you always support me. But itong si Madam Alicia, guys, ay bumili siya sa akin ng bag sa aking eBay store kasi dito siya nakatira sa Australia. At first, hindi ko pa alam, but nag-message siya sa akin, guys, na subscriber pala namin siya. And alam niyo ba, sabi niya sa akin, she has been watching us since, I can't even remember yung year na yun, guys. Yung nandito pa yung sister ko, sabi niya, minention pa niya na, I watched the video nung, yung kapatid mo umuwi ng Pinas, nasa airport kayo, nag-iiyakan, o diba, alam na alam ni madam yung details ng video na yun. So, super thank you, massive shout out to Madam Alicia. And if you are looking into buying pre-owned fashion, guys, I'll put my eBay link sa ating screen and also sa ating description box below. And support, guys, sa atin nyo, sa mami nyo, support pag may time. We're here. Baba, stay here, anak. Come on, let's go. Get her, daddy.
Come, baby Lane. Let's go.
Yeah, the dentist was good, very happy with my checkup. He said that my teeth are in amazing condition considering.
Considering what?
Well, most people just come back with, like, you know, a few issues, but.
Cody's here, guys. I've got Bulalo and Celine made me some rice. Thank you, Baba. How about yours? Okay. Daddy's nearly finished with his sisig now. Buddy, can you cut some of that for Celine, please? Thank you. Yes. Oh, alam mo ba, guys? Kakabalik ko lang. Punta ako sa shop sa harapan kay... Oh my God. Unexpected. Hindi ko man alam na today darating ang aking dalaw eh for this month. And, na-feel ko lang na andyan na siya. So, mabilisan akong tumakbo dyan. Buti na lang talaga andyan sa harapan. So, pili ako ng... Alam niyo na, kailangan natin. So, kaya si Daddy Mike ay kumain na malapit na siya matapos. Ngayon lang ako nakapalit. Ayan, sweating. We might need to buy more rice, Daddy. So, tingnan niyo, ang sabaw is latab-lata mo.
Man in a suit in Southport.
Good job, Mommy.
One's Thank you, Baba.
One's going to work and one's coming back from court.
And Mommy did.
Grace.
How are you?
Good.
Is that what you got for Daddy?
Nah, this is not what we got, but You made one?
For Father's Day.
Aww, so cute.
Mama, I bought the one. Give me your bag. And the one is in my bag.
What did you get?
I got him cotton candy, chocolate, and eating.
Oh, really? Okay. Alright, come on.
Anong oras na ba? 3:45. So, pagkawin namin dito kanina, dumiretso ako para pick upin si Ate Paris, guys. And then, straight after picking up Ate Paris, 10 minutes away drive from Panyang school, may pinick up kaming clothes rack para lagay ko sa garage pa. Organize na yung mga bagay-bagay doon. So, pakita ko sa inyo yung pamilya ko sa Filipino restaurant, guys. Kumain kami doon kanina. Nakita nyo naman. But ito, na-take away ako, guys. Ano? Sa naman yun? So, bumili ako ng buko pie. Ito, dalawa yung laman nito. Kinain ko na yung isa. And then, may pichi-pichi din sila, guys. Hopefully, this is okay. Kasi, nag-stay nito siya sa sasakyan for a bit. Still okay. Tantananang!
Pandesal.
Tapos, on our way home, nag-stop kami sa dyan sa op shop na malapit lang naman sa bahay. Lang! So, ako lang yung pumasok, guys. So, tingin-tingin ako ng very light. Ito yung nakita ko. Storage. Storage shot dito sa bahay. I miss you too very much. Say hi guys. Hi guys. We're gonna put something here lang. Okay. Pag-iisipan ko, para malinis tingnan ba, organize tingnan. And then, put this one. $4 to siya, guys, para lagyan ng ating mga dirty clothes. Ito, naisipan ko sa parto ng mga kids. Maybe, I don't know, underwears, or something na mga maliliit dito. Laruan, actually, mga laruan. Perfect. Kasi, alam niyo ba, mga laruan ng mga kids natin ay mga katulad dito. Pakita ko sa inyo, sobrang liliit. Yung mga ganito na madaling mawala. Kasi, minsan kapag paano lang dyan sa masasahig lang, tinatapon ng tatay. And then, look what I found. A dress from Zara. Ang ganda nito. Bet na bet. Ganyan siya. I like it kasi yung length niya ay mini. Ganda pa ng kanyang print. Diba? And then, save the best for last. Ito. But this one, this is the second last. Ito ang ating active wear. Sana magkasya to. Ay, magkasya naman to. Okay, very, stretchy. Do You Even. Yan yung kanyang brand. In maroon. And then the last one, you won't believe it, guys. Look what I found. Naswertihan ko talaga siya. My God! Swerte-swerte ko dito. Ayan siya. Louis Vuitton na scarf na graffiti print. And may mga ano na siya. May, ayan, umakunti lang naman. Very, very light lang na issue. Grand lang konti. But look, it's like Louis Vuitton Paris, made in Italy, 100% silk, dry clean only. Or, I don't know, put it in the bag or something. Use it as accessory, you know? But yeah, yun lang guys. And then, pakita ko to sa inyo. So matagal ko na tong nabili. Actually, not matagal, but a few days ago. Look. Sa op shop ko rin siya binili, guys. And, pinag-iisipan ko, hindi ko siya dinala dito sa taas. Kasi sabi ko, siguro isa sa uli ko. Kasi mukhang hindi siya, alam niyo, magmamatch dito sa style namin dito sa bahay. Parang ibang-iba kasi dito kasi sa bahay, plants and like just whites and all that. And, ito siya parang kakaiba Sabi ko, hindi naman siguro to siya mag-match ng ano uy, ng vibe sa bahay. But you know what, like, I feel something nung nakita ko to siya. Sabi ko, there's, I don't know, like, there's something talaga nakakaiba yung naramdaman ko. And then, I said, yeah, I'm gonna get that one. And I feel like, alam niyo yun, like, I feel like, ano siya, hopefully, like, may lucky charm. Alam niyo yun, parang, tinan niyo, dalawang peacock yun siya. Ayan. Dito sa baba, purple. So, I decided na i-keep na lang siya. Alam niyo ba, pa-drive na talaga sana ako doon kasi sa uli ko ba. But, yeah, for some reason, parang sa isip ko talaga na keep it, keep it. So, ayan. I'm going to keep it and I'm just gonna put it in the bedroom next to my, ano, goodies. Oh, kakaiba talaga siya, guys. Like, eye-catcher talaga siya. Nung nakita ko siya sa, ano, sa shelf nila doon, sabi ko, I am gonna get that one. The details is superb. And then, yung ikura niya is plain lang. Plain lang na ganyan. Sa ilalim.
Kaya! Come on, and pass. Ano ang aking isa? Sabati. Kaya rin. Kaya! Kaya! Yeah! Pasta! Yay! Pasta! Wow, nah. And aking isa. Good girl.
Madaling na guys. So, anong oras na ba? I think it's nearly 6 o'clock. So, bumaba sila at first. Sila yung bumaba una. Naglaro sila dito. Si Mami Mio ay bit-bit ngayon ito. Kasi dali natin sa garage guys. Ito yung ipapadala natin sa Pinas.
So,
magpapack ako ng box. Gagawa ako ng box. Tapos si Daddy Mike yung ano mag... Tawag dito, magpapack siya yung maglalagay ng mga damit-damit. So, the other day guys, alam niyo ba, nagpa-deliver ako ng, actually, dalawa lang yung pinadeliver ko na boxes. Empty boxes, balikbayan boxes sila guys, LBC. But, $10 kasi per box. So, yung pera is $50. Sabi ko, limahin nyo na lang para wala ng suklik. So, ayan, lima ito. Para ano, gagamitin din naman kasi. Kahit naman hindi, ipapadala ka agad yung limang boxes. But, magagamit din siya. So, ito dito, box na to. Ready na to siya, guys. Naka-pack and everything.
Before ko gagawin pala yan, guys. Kasi kailangan ko ng Sharpie. Para isulat yung mga details dito ba. Before ko ma-tape. Ito na lang muna yung gagawin ko. Ito yung pinick up ko kanina na clothes rack. And tingnan niyo, bago pa talaga siya guys, lahat nandun pa. So we have to build it from scratch. Ganyan kasi yan siya guys, oh. Ganyan yan siya. The same. Ito yung binibili ko sa ano, Facebook Marketplace. The same talaga siya. Para uniform silang tingnan dito. Tingnan niyo. Ito yung mga paninda natin, guys. Iba sa mga paninda natin. Ay, ilan-ilan lang to sa mga paninda natin. We have so many. Kaya, kung gusto nyong mag-ano, guys, mag-support sa mami nyo, mga pre-owned tayo, guys, lahat. Pre-owned damit, pre-owned bags, accessories, yan. Finally, guys, after 15 million. Natapos rin siya. Ayan. So, very, ano sila, uniform sila tingnan. You know what I mean? So, mas malinis lang tingnan. But yeah, I have to do some more organizing dito sa, ano, yung mga pang, ano natin. Alright, let's go get something to eat.
Mama, I'm fine to say, can we have a movie afternoon?
Huh? Movie afternoon?
On Sunday, on Friday.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure.
So it's when we have an afternoon watching a movie.
Yeah, sounds good.
And popcorn.
Tingnan niyo, oh, basang-basa na sa pawis, oh. Put that in now, na. Anak, your toys as well. Bring that in here.